I'm going in. I think I got it figured out. I think I'll be okay. I don't think things are the same inside as they are outside. I think things are twisted in there. If you breathe that stuff, it'll get you, poison you. But it's the sound that makes you susceptible to it. Makes you do things you don't want to do. The music. Like the Pied Piper. We're children being lured into the sea. Into the nameless abyss. The ancient city beneath. Where they sleep. I'm going in. I'm going to try and push through to the other side. Wherever that is. I don't plan on coming back.
Stop. 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 No, don't stop now. More words, please. More memories. Mommy, what will Daddy bring back from the sea? Whatever his heart desires, my sweet. They rowed, rowed, rowed their boats through the Sargasso Sea. Merrily, 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 soon we'll all be free. Welcome to the Red Sargassum Dream. Follow it down, down, down. Peekaboo, we see you. Look around. This is what we'll be. We're dreaming it all
together. I think you're looking for me.
Impressive, isn't it? You see, nothing has to change. It's all the same as they remember it.
Yeah!
bones together. Ring around the rosy, pocket full of sailors. Ashes, ashes, they all fell down. Tell all your friends to visit. It sharpens the dream.
It's not the monsters I'm afraid of. They're not very bright. And they're practically deaf and blind and easy to avoid if you've got to have a brain. There are things worse than monsters. Much worse. Dreams. I don't know what's up with my dreams. I mean, they're so vivid and intense. Like I'm wide awake. And when I wake up, I'm exhausted. Like I haven't slept a wink all night. But I know I had. And I think sometimes, even when I'm awake, I'm still dreaming. Because I keep hearing the whispers. They're always whispering. Always. All the time. I've got so much to whisper about.